All right, it's actually pretty embarrassing to let you see how bad I've let this plane iron get. I've just kept sharpening it and changing the angle. And you can see that's pretty far from 25 degrees. So I'm gonna get this one ground back right now. So it's, I mean, that's embarrassing. I'm embarrassed. So this is the jig that slides on here like this. Just need to get this put in here. I may have to set this thing up in a couple stages because it's so far out. I may have to grind that heel first and then come back in and set it up again. Yeah, I can tell I'm gonna have to do that. So I'm gonna grind that heel off first. Wow. That may be a little bit too much though. Let me raise this up. Now the good news is that I won't have to do this again for years. And I'm not going to damage my steel. Put it back in the protractor head and see where I am. See, it's almost up to the front edge right there. See, that looks right there. But I'm gonna go ahead and spend the trouble to take this out of this jig. I'm gonna put a pencil mark on this or a pen mark so I can put it back in the same place that I took it out. Yeah, look at that. I'm really getting, that looks just right there. I mean, I'm right on that. Here I'm still, well, the back part is okay. That just is telling me that my blade, not only was it, the angle was really wrong, but I was probably out of square on this, the whole. Not bad. It's not bad at all. But I probably didn't have it put in the jig quite as carefully as I should. So I'm going to try to really make sure that it's in this jig very, very carefully this time. I'll go back to my same mark, but then I'm going to spend a little bit more care getting it squared up. Is almost a clean facet all the way across now. There's just a, I'm here, I can feel the burr right here, just a little bit on this side, and I'll be back to, I think, 25 degrees. Let's see how we're doing here. Let's see what it looks like. Actually, I've gone a little bit too far, but that's okay. It's okay. I think I'll fix that right now. So that would just necessitate just raising this up. Hard to say. I don't want to adjust this again, but I'm a degree or so off. I'm going to raise it ever so slightly, but then I'm also going to know that as I sharpen it, I'm going to be steepening that angle again. So it's not as though we're not sending this thing into space. It's not NASA. A little bit, raise that up, steepen the angle. We got to be just a half a degree off. I'm willing to live with that. Let's look at our squareness. Squareness looks really good. Squareness looks really good here.